My name's Matt Ryan from Montreal, Quebec, and I'm a pole artist. When I was 2 years old, my parents put me into gymnastics. I was always upside down, always dancing, flipping, just for the sheer joy of it. By 12 years old, I was on the Canadian national team. And at 17, I won the junior Canadian title for the all-around. There was a lot of pressure to perform. It was just a very, very high stress environment. I really didn't have the mental health capacity to handle that. And it was very frustrating for me because I had been at the top of my game. Pole is something that I feel is very good for people's mental health because of the practice of mindfulness, which is being completely in the moment. A lot of pole dancing for me was throwing all of my training from when I was young onto a vertical pole. So making gymnastics look like a show. So fast forward to today, I'm really looking to take it to the next level. And hopefully Canadian Idol might be the next step in that.
Canada's Got Talent. I know that.
Hello. What's your name?
My name's Matt Ryan.
Where are you from?
I'm originally from Halifax, Nova Scotia, and I currently reside in Montreal, Quebec.
Okay. And what are you going to be doing tonight?
I'm a pole artist.
Show us what you got, Matt.
Thank you very much.
What you can do with that pole that you found in Howie's dressing room was incredible.
Thank you very much.
It was really amazing. It was unexpected.
And I think when it comes to pole dancing, people can make a lot of jokes and they can make a lot of assumptions. But the reality is, it is a very difficult thing to do well. It takes a lot of talent, and you have that talent. You should be very proud of yourself.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
I think you and your act are exactly the reason we have Canada's Got Talent.
Thank you so much.
I think you're inspiring and entertaining, and it was everything that we were looking for on this stage. I'm going to start with the voting and give you your first yes.
Thank you.
I am going to give you your second big yes.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Oh, it is a big yes from me.
You got four yeses. Woo!
Congrats.
Thank you guys,
Matt.
So much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. We'll see you real soon.
Pardon me. I would love to use this as a platform for mental health because that's a huge part of my story. There's something very powerful about pole. It connects you to your body. It connects you to your emotions. It helps you process a lot of the trauma.
You know what? And you're selling me. I'm sold.
Get up there,
I'll do
Howie.
It. I'll do it. I'll do it.
What is happening?
Howie.
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 Hit the music.
Oh! Yes! Yes, Howie!
Give it up for Howie, man!
Yeah!
Two thumbs up.
It's not a joke. I feel better. Okay. Thank you. Have a good night.
Thank you so much.
Here.
Well, I guess Howie showed us